Germany and the United Kingdom are good friends, close partners and trusted allies. The both of us will be working hard to ensure that this relationship will continue to thrive.
Can I first express my sincere condolences for the shocking attack in Solingen last week? Our country knows what it's like to suffer such senseless and despicable acts, and our thoughts are with all the families affected by this terrible event. As today shows, Britain can advance its interests much more effectively when we stand with our friends and partners. This treaty is part of a wider reset, grounded in a new spirit of cooperation, with our shared understanding that this will be developed at pace and that we hope to have agreed it by the end of the year. A Britain reconnected, resetting our relationship, rediscovering our common interests, delivering for working people.
Ich freue mich über die Ankündigung von Keir Starmer, dass einen Neustart im Verhältnis zur Europäischen Union suchen wird. Diese ausgestreckte Hand wollen wir ergreifen. Das Vereinigte Königreich war schon immer ein unverzichtbarer Teil bei der Lösung der großen Fragen, die ganz Europa betreffen. Daran hat sich nach dem Abschied aus der EU nichts geändert.